don't know. It just kicked me like three times. Don't blame me. Y'all being in this Discord. You don't trust me in your safe space? That's what this is? That's what you're telling me? I'm a man, I understand. Ma'am, y'all scared to kill her away. I was trying to tell y'all the other game with the doctor to just get away from me, but cause I was literally like a half a second away from me just being able to jump off the hook in front of him. Like he was that close to me for that long. Is two people went down when I could have just unhooked myself. I was like, just go away. And you just, yeah, everybody was there was like, we gotta save him. I was like, no, I can save myself. Because he won't leave my face. He was camping mad hard with Devour Hope. Literally the opposite of how you activate that perk. Yeah. Hey, what's up, buddy? How you feeling? Y'all recognize me in my picture? Y'all recognize me in my picture? In my Discord picture? That's me in my picture. You don't see me? They're not me, that's Chingy. Man, I heard that before. Claude doesn't even stream DBD. He streams Pokemon. He's a Pokemon gamer. I have not seen him play anything but Lethal Company and Pokemon. Who he looking at? Oh, he looking at me. He looking at me. Wait. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, that motherfucker vaulting. That motherfucker's vaulting. You go that way, I'm gonna go this way, you know? Damn it. Oh, man. Man, you're real close. Oh, no, he broke that one too. Alright, I used a couple pallets. Who this? Yeah. So wait, are we gen rushing? What is this? Alright, we gotta stay together, I guess. I saw her go this way. Cindy, I'ma finish your gen, Cindy. Don't worry about it, alright? Got you. Oh fuck, he hit me. Hey, can you get up? Are you getting up? Yeah, fuck off. Oh no, he coming back to me again. Ha ha. Help! Well, I don't know where he is anymore. Oh, he's still by the bus. He's cloaked up. Oh, he's running into the Killer Shack. Whoever's in Killer Shack, get out of there! Killer Shack, he's gone! I warned you. His poor eyeballs. His poor eyeballs. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, he might follow us over here. Hey, who just ran? You wasn't gonna heal me? We gotta make it over there towards the totem at least. Man, you really still falling for the same old? Why are you vaulting? He's at the bus. He's kicking the dude at the bus. I thought we were finished this one. Wait, he's got a perk that allows him to see people when you... I'm trying to figure out what this perk is. But I've got distortion on. One of them, he's got a perk reading aura. I don't know what it is. Ah, fuck. He's on me again. It might be I'm all ears. It might be I'm all ears. Maybe. Fuck off. I'm running out of pallets. Stop. Please, por favor. You don't need to do this. Nah, you thought I was gonna vault that? You still vaulting, huh, baby? He don't want to kick Jizz no more. He don't want to kick Jizz no more. Y'all talk about y'all want to be in my lobbies. Y'all bullying somebody. Oh, he picked up immediately. Oh, shit. He's tired of this. Oh, shit. No, my bad. My bad. You ain't gotta heal me. Let go of me. Near Shaq. I can just go grab Bevels off the hook. But you don't, you sure? Alright, we got to save Pebbles now. Why is he just so closely? Why can I not? Is he giving up? Is he giving up? Wait. Why is he just standing there? Oh, shit. D Okay. I think he's done here. I think he's done here. You guys bullied him so badly. No, me and him are having a staring contest. Bro, this is nah, this, not just that, this ghost face has not exposed a single person. Not one. I lost him. I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is. Oh shit. Wait, what? Why is everybody going down? He's looking at me. He's looking at the... Well, he doesn't have a hook. But what you doing, bro? Why are you chasing me? He's running back to you. He's chasing. I don't know. I exposed him. He's chasing you. Chasing somebody. So the door, one of the doors is in the opposite direction over here in the middle of, I don't even know what the fuck you would call this. Pebbles, where your door at? Okay. So if you go towards, I guess, Killer Shack into the wall. Oh, he took out Jill. He took out Cindy's totem. I don't know. I think we good on both doors. Oh, this, there ain't no hook here, sir. I'm next to Cindy. He's walking with her as she crawls. There's another hook here. Oh, I hear somebody moaning. Who's moaning near me? Where is here? Is he? He's waving at the door. Is healing me. Wait, he's got what's the name of that perk? Nurses for sure. Hold on, let me see if he does have. I don't trust him because he swiped at me. Yeah, for sure, nurses. Yeah, we got multiple samples. Which way? Oh yeah, and I got breakout. Let me hit her with some of that. Hit her with a little bit of that breakout. I can't. I mean, you can just walk out now, to be honest. Did you want some? So he wants hooks, is what he wants, is what he was saying. He wants to farm, but it's a little late for that. It's a little late. sausage pizza?